another game. I say before in the previous, it's nothing about revenge. I think people interpretation different aspect about, we know about the responsibility of the game. We know the quality of SuperSport, not only for the players, also for the coach. And we prepare according to the game. And the game is to play with 11 players and to continue have this winning mentality with the player. For Pirates, it's not about Telkom or PSL, it's a game. It's a game that we need to go and prepare properly against the difficult opponent. The past is the past, we never touch anything. And it's another new page, it's another new games. We had a couple of players knocking injury after the Chipa United. We tried the physio, the doctor tried to recover it, but we only finalized tomorrow which players is in the condition to play.